Man, I'm finna react to this motherfucking Charleston White speaks on issues with Julio. Who is Julio anyway, bro?
It's
Florida nigga.
that Florida nigga.
That Where's Corbin? That's that nigga who sing that shit.
I'm good.
I don't like this nigga.
Call himself the most hated rapper in Florida.
That nigga look like his barber is the most hated fucking nigga in Florida. What's going on with this nigga's hair?
Buddy looks like a Bulbasaur or something.
Buddy like Beef the Young Fly mixed with Mozzie.
With the minds, almost.
I'm so wavy. I said, bitch, I'm too wavy. Now she wanna have my babies. Told that bitch, you can't play me. Cause she been acting shady. She said, I'm acting shady. Bitch, you can't play me. Now she wanna have my babies.
It's every morning, just to get in the mood. But we go see what's to this man.
Let this man got speak. The crimson chin.
He think I'm in my 60s. He's about 21, 22 years old. So in my mind, he one of them young niggas that'll beat up a 60-year-old nigga. In
right.
The
beat the hell out of them.
The children of the corn. These the young niggas that'll beat up a 60-year-old nigga. So if he think I'm 60, why would he say, and then get on here and say he'll slap me? Well, one thing I know,
sure
he's 21 years old. He ain't never slapped a nigga that'll kill him.
I ain't gonna lie, you say
that shit got grim.
He ain't never slapped a nigga that'll kill him, not kill his mama, not shoot up his mama house, that'll kill him right then and there. He a little punk.
Yeah.
He probably couldn't fight. I probably can hunch on him and he couldn't get me off of him. I probably can put him in a chokehold and hunch on his little booty like Adrian Broner did that Mexican boy that one time and he couldn't make me stop.
This.
He think I'm in my 60s. He's about 21, 22 years old. So in my mind,
this man did whole jig with it.
Hey nigga, we can't hear it, bro.
That nigga did a whole jig with it.
Nigga, I can't.
But he started doing the Macarena or something.
The nigga did the
Wakanda. Oh man,
you
might have to.
He one of them young niggas that'll beat up a 60-year-old nigga in the hood.
I got you.
The children of the corn that I talk about.
Then he started. He run it
these
back.
These the young niggas that'll beat up a 60-year-old nigga.
I low key gotta hear this
nigga.
Again. So I need to go lie to you. It was so roguish. I gotta hear it again.
Say he'll slap me. Well, one thing I know, he 21 years old. He ain't never slapped a nigga that'll kill him.
Hell.
I ain't gonna lie, you said that shit had me.
He dead. Said he ain't never slapped a nigga that'll kill him.
Not kill his mama, not shoot up his mama house. That'll kill him right then and there. He'll look
right
punk.
Then and there.
He probably could have fought. I probably can hunch on him and he couldn't get me off of him. I probably can put him in a chokehold. And hunch on his little booty like Adrian Broner did to the Mexican boy that one time. And he couldn't make me stop.
That nigga out of pocket, bro. Nigga out of pocket.
Wow.
Oh, nigga, Charleston, why you out of pocket?
Bro, I can't even breathe, bro. I don't know if it's the weed or the laughter, but nigga, I can't breathe. That nigga said... He ain't never...
A nigga that'll kill him. I will hunch on that little boy. I will grab him up and hunch on that little booty. Throw his little booty.
That was classic. All right, Charleston. Well, damn.
I'm tired.
Don't fuck with Charleston, nigga. You gonna hunch your mama.
You gonna hunch it.
Hunch on your little booty.
That ain't
gonna hunch it.
You that ain't out of pocket, bitch. That ain't out of pocket.
Folks, that's next one. Like, share, comment, subscribe.